हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट्स इन विच फर्स्ट ऑफ देम इज माइनर ऑफ एन एलिमेंट आफ्टर इट को फैक्टर्स ऑफ एन एलिमेंट एंड देन एडजॉइंट ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स and then inverse of a matrix. So these four important topics inside the determinant topic. First, minor of an element. Second, cofactor of an element. Third, adjoint of a matrix. And fourth, inverse of a matrix using adjoint of a matrix. So today we will discuss about these topics. Now the first topic is minor of an element. So what is the concept of minor of an element? That A equal to Aij is a square matrix. So minor can be find only for the square matrix. So that A equal to Aij is a square matrix, then minor of an element Aij is the element, any one element. Element Aij is denoted by Mij. The minor of an element Aij is denoted by Mij is the determinant. Is the determinant, that means the value of Mij is the determinant of remaining matrix except the row and column in which element Aij lies. इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि जिस एलिमेंट का हम माइनर निकालने जा रहे हैं वो मैट्रिक्स स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स होना चाहिए. जिस एलिमेंट का मैं माइनर निकालने जा रहा हूं उस एलिमेंट की रो और कॉलम दोनों को मुझे छोड़ देना है. जो रिमेनिंग मैट्रिक्स बचता है उसके डिटरमिनेंट की जो वैल्यू होगी वो पर्टिकुलर उस एलिमेंट के माइनर की वैल्यू होगी. हियर इफ ए इक्वल टू A11, A12, A21, A22 द स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स ऑफ 2x2 representing in standard form now here. So now there are four elements are there in 2x2 matrix. So we can find here four minors, all the four elements. So here minor of A11 represented by M11. So here we want to find the minor of A11. So we left the row first and first column. So only element is there A22. So this is the remaining matrix. So minor of A11 is equal to M11. Determinant of remaining matrix A22, that means value is A22. Now we want to find the minor of A12. So minor of A12 is denoted by M12. Is denoted by, leave the column and row, we have only A21. So the determinant of A21 is denoted by A21. So similarly, we can find here other two minor of the remaining elements. Suppose that if the matrix is of 3x3, A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. And how can we find the minor? So now suppose that we want to find the minor of A11. So minor of A11 represented by M11. So leave the row, first row and first column. So we have only matrix, remaining matrix A22, A23, A32, A33. So now determinant of this matrix is given by A22, A23, A32, A33. Now we solve it and find the minor M11. Similarly, we want to find the minor of now A21. So A21, minor of A21. So leave the second row and first column now. So remaining matrix A12, A13, A32, A33. So we have find the value of determinant A12, A13, A32, A33. After solving, we have the value of minor A21. So there are 9 elements are there. So we can find here 9 minor for this matrix. For example, A equal to 4, 1, 3, 2, 0, 1, 1, -1, 2. Find the minor of elements. Find the minor of elements A22, A32. So minor of A22 is M22. So A22 is this element. Now we have only 4, 1, 3, 2. Solve this. We have 4 to the 8 minus 3, 5. Minor of A32 is given by M32. This element is the A32. So the minor is 4, 2, 3, 1. 4, 2, 3, 1. Because we want to find the minor of A32. So this element is A32. So accept this row and this column, we have 4, 2, 3, 1. 4, 2, 3, 1. So we have 4 minus 6. 4 minus 6 equal to minus 2. So this is the way of finding the minor of an element of the given square matrix. Now, next topic is cofactor of an element. Cofactor of an element, the cofactor basically based on the minor of an element. Okay? But only differ by the sign. Let A equal to Aij is a square matrix, then cofactor of an element Aij is denoted by, some books denote by Aij, capital Aij, some denote by capital Cij. So, cofactor of an element Aij denoted by Aij or Cij is a minor of that element with suitable sign. That means the cofactor is basically based on the minor but with suitable sign. Now, what is the relation between cofactor and minor? So, cofactor of Aij indicated by capital Aij and the related with minor, minus 1 to power I plus j m ij. This is a basic relation between the cofactor and minor. What is the explanation? First, suppose that we want to find the cofactor of A11. So, cofactor of A11 denoted by A11. So, here I and J both are 11. Is equal to minus 1 to the power I plus J 1 plus 1 M11 for A11. So, minus 1 to the square become positive. So, we have M11. That means the cofactor of small A11 is the same as the minor of the element. Similarly, cofactor of A12 denoted by capital A12 is minus 1 to the power 1 plus 2, that means odd value M12. So this comes with minus sign, minus M12. So whenever the sum of the suffix is odd, so we have the sign of the cofactor just opposite to the minor. In all the elements whose sum of the suffix is odd number, whose cofactors are opposite to sign of the minor here. And now cofactor of A13 denoted by capital A13 expanded by minus 1 to the power 1 plus 3, that means 4, positive, even number. So we have positive value, so M13. So here capital A13 is equal to M13. So if we have the square matrix of 3 by 3 order, then that means 9 elements are there. So we can find 9 cofactors in such a way. Suppose that, for example, find cofactor of second row for A equal to 210 minus 123 125. So cofactor of A21 is equal to A21, this is minus A21 minus of, and M21 is given by 1205. Because minor of an element is the remaining determinant of the remaining matrix. So we want to find the cofactor of this value minus 1. So this column and this row is left 1, 2, 0, 5. So after solving, we have minus of 5 minus 0, that means minus 5. Cofactor of A22 denoted by capital A22, that means confirmly, because the sum of the suffix is even. So we have the same value as M22, and now M22 is given by M22. That means 21 2105, 10 minus 0 is equal to 10. And cofactor of A23, that means A23 minus M23 and minus of M23 is given by, M23 is given by 2112. So after solving we have minus 4 minus 1, that means minus 3. So these are the cofactor of the second row of our given matrix. Now next contestant, evaluation of determinant using minor. We know that well, how can we evaluate the determinant of order 2 of order 3 by using the formula. But now evaluate, we want to evaluate the determinant using the minor. Suppose that A equal to Aij is the square matrix by NYN. Then determinant of this matrix is denoted by Aij NYN is equal to summation of minus 1 to the power I plus J Aij Mij. This says that they are equal to, if you want to use minor of first row, then formula become A11 M11. That means this value become positive or negative according to the suffixes, the sum of the suffixes odd or even. So A11 M11, because the suffix sum is even, minus A12 M12, because the sum of the suffixes odd, plus A13 M13. Similarly, if you want to use the minor of second row, so this become negative, this positive, this negative. If you want to use the minor of third row, so this is the formula is this. So now I am taking one question for verification of this formula. So using the minor of second row, evaluate their equal to 212114012. So now how can we find here A21, because we want to use the second row. So A21 equal to 1, A22 equal to 1, A23 equal to 4. Now minor of A21. Minor of A21, that means we want to find the minor of this value. So this row and this, sorry, this column and this row is left 1212. We have now 1212. So this become 0. Minor of A22 now. So this is the element A22. So this column and this row. So 2022. 2022. So we have 4 here, and minor of A23. There A23 means this value. Now we have 2011. 2011. So we have 2 minus 0, that means 2. Now del equal to minus A21 M21 A22 M22 minus A23 M23. So we have del equal to minus A21. So A21 is 1 there, so minus 1 into value of M21 is 0, plus A22 is 1, value of M22 is 4, minus A23 is 4, and minor of A23, that means 2. So finally we have del equal to 0 plus 4 minus 8, that means minus 4. So finally del equal to minus 4. If you want to verify this, solve directly. So del equal to here 2 1 2 2, minus 4, minus 1, 1 2 2, minus 0, plus 2 1 1 1, minus 0. So finally we have del equal to 2 to the minus 4, minus 4, minus 2, plus 2. So we have minus 2. So there equal to minus 4. So this is the verification. We have on again the value there equal to minus 4. So how can we find the, how can we evaluate the determinant using the minor of any row or f any of any column? Now next concept, evaluation of determinant using cofactor. Before it, we discuss about the evaluation of determinant using cofactor. So here that A equal to Aij is the square matrix of order n. Then value of determinant of matrix A is given by summation of Aij into Aij. That means J equal to, if we say, let, if we using the determinant of 3 by 3, then A11, A12, A13. Here capital A11, A12, A13 indicate the cofactors of the element A11, A12, A13 respectively. Similarly, if we use second row, A23, capital A23. If we want to use cofactors of third row, so formalize this. And if we use cofactor of first column, then the formula become A11, capital A11, A21, capital A21, A31, capital A31. So, etc. These are the formulas. Here the negative sign is not coming here because when we want to find the cofactors, so minus sign is also included inside the formula. So now we are taking one question based on these formulas. Find using cofactor of first column, evaluate 410. So now here we want to use the element of first row, first column, and cofactor also first column. So A11 here 4, A21 is there 0, and A31 is there 2. This is the first column. Now cofactor of A11 is equal to A11, that means capital M11, the value is at 2, 1, 2, 3. The value is 6 minus 2, so A11 is at 4. Now cofactor of A21 equal to minus A21, that means A21 equal to minus M21 means 1103. If we simplify this, so we have 3 1 3, that means minus 3. Now cofactor of A31 again M31. Now A31 equal to the value of A31 now. So A31 is there. So 1202. After simplifying, we have 2 minus 0, that means 2. Now del equal to A31. So now del equal to A11 is 4 into capital A11 is minus 4 plus A21 is 0 into capital A21 is minus 3 plus A31 is 2 into capital A31. Capital A31 is 2. So finally we have del equal to minus 16 plus 4 equal to minus 12. So del equal to minus 12. Directly, if you want to use formula, then del equal to again 4 is outside. We have 2, 3 is 6 minus 2, minus 1, minus 1. So we have 0 minus 4, 0 minus 4, and plus 0. So finally, we have del equal to 4 into 4 प्लस फोर टू थ्री जा सिक्स माइनस टू माइनस वन जीरो माइनस फोर सो दिस बिकम प्लस फोर दिस बिकम प्लस फोर दैट मीन्स ट्वेंटी हियर सो हियर वी आर गेटिंग डिफरेंस इन द साइन सो फर्स्ट वी चेक दैट व्हाट प्रॉब्लम वी हैव हियर फर्स्ट ए वन वन ए वन वन दैट मीन्स द को फैक्टर ऑफ ए वन वन इज गिवन बाय ए वन वन is equal to m11 so now 2 2 1 3 2 2 1 3 2 3 are 6 minus 2 is equal to 4 so 4 4 jar sorry the 4 into the a11 is 4 here so 4 4 jar 16 plus 4 equal to 20 this is the mistake here so now again this is the verification both the values are same so this is the way of finding the value of determinant using the cofactors of the row element of row or the element of column.